Okay, now that this side is done, I'm gonna take this one off. And to this side, we just take this one off. Change the finer pad to a more rougher one. Tighten it. And we're gonna do the same thing. It's got the groove over here, so I'm gonna start with the groove. Take this groove off. Can't really see, but it's the groove right here. And then just work your way in. So I'm gonna start the car, put it in fifth gear, and we'll grind it. We're gonna go back to the finer one. It's gonna make it a little bit more shiny. Pads. And this way for sure it's not gonna pulsate. If you leave it original with the glaze on, within a few hundred miles, if you use the brakes hard, you're gonna start feeling a pulsation in your pedal, and that's telling you that the rollers are warped, and pretty much you can't use this anymore. You have to either get them recut or replace them. So if you have any questions, just leave me a comment, and I'll reply back when I get a chance.